Well, I grew up the son of a cardiologist, which certainly gave me a lot of insight into the life of a doctor, both the pros and the cons, as well as an appreciation and fascination for the heart from a very early age. To me, cardiac electrophysiology is the absolute most fascinating part of cardiology, which is also the most fascinating part of the body to me. What I absolutely love about electrophysiology is it's one of the few areas of medicine or cardiology where you can actually cure a disease, not just put a stent in or put a Band-Aid on it and say, well, it's better for now, but we haven't actually fixed the underlying problem. With some of the ablations that we're able to do, you can absolutely cure someone of a problem and tell them with a very, very high degree of certainty that they'll never have this problem again. And that's very, very gratifying to be able to do. I'm Dr. Andy Wickliffe, and I'm living the Piedmont promise.